Well, I'm sorry to break this to you, but the best advisors are not superhuman. So you can't use that excuse as to why they'll produce you. They don't get to see every prospect they want when they want. They don't have the magic language that convinces every prospect to do what they want every single time. They don't close every sale the first time, or even every sale. Every prospect doesn't become a client. They all have slumps. Not every client buys what they pitch. Not everything goes perfectly well all the time. They have the same problems every other advisor has, just like you do. But as one pointed out to me last week, there are some differences. So what are those differences? Things that you can do to improve your performance and shrink that gap to being your very best. First, they absolutely believe that they can help and are doing the right thing for their clients and their prospects. They persist in a sale, and of course, along the trail, as so long as it takes to meet the prospect they know that they can help. They know they can get past any sales obstacle that might be thrown in front of them. They know they have a way. They often use very basic sales language that most of us know, but they deliver it with passion and conviction, and they deliver it often too. Like one told me that not long ago, you know, simple question that you've all heard likely. You know, would you have any objection to reviewing your life insurance portfolio with me? Maybe your financial planning portfolio, your investment portfolio. Just the simplest of all questions. That's all it takes. They know also the few products they sell much better than the average advisor would, and maybe even better than the actuary that built them. Their knowledge of process and product and pricing is very deep. These are positive people, and they know they can outwork a slump. They also work long, hard, and smart when they work, and they work a lot when they're working. Now, remember something else, that they don't have working vacations at the office, as some of us have had over the years. You see, they work harder than average. They look, sound, and act the part of a professional advisor in their marketplace. They don't get involved in company politics because they know that will only slow them down. They are all in all the time. They don't take shortcuts. They do the right thing, even if no one is looking or will ever know. You see, it's not that icons are so much better at something. They are just a little better at everything, and it all multiplies together. So if they are 20% better at 10 things, you know, that math works out that they will be 620% better at the whole thing. They make business look easy because they are working hard when you're not looking. There's no magic to being your best, just effort. And that's what the very best do, and that's how you close the gap. Working harder, knowing more, being better. And I know that you can do it too. Hey, for more information, check out jimruta.com for information about the all-new Advisor Craft Study Groups program, now featuring our advisor board, including world-class icon advisors like Lawrence Geller, Van Miller, George Sigurdsson, and Mark Halpern. And I'll see you again next week.